Hi, I'm Dr. Nicole Vane, the owner of Moonlight Beach Dental, a general and holistic dental practice. And I want to talk a little bit today about some of the products we have available here in the office for remineralizing your teeth or alkalinizing your saliva if you have overly acidic saliva. In fact, this just came up this morning with a patient I saw who was a teenager who had excessive cavities. So her mother was in the room saying, oh my goodness, she has all these cavities. What are we gonna do? I'm trying to fix her diet and she's not having sugar anymore. How many should we treat? And my whole thing with fillings are, like, we're taught in dental school that the minute it's just to the enamel, we should treat it. I found that they can remineralize if we leave them alone, as long as they're not broken through what's called the DEJ, which is the dentino-enamel junction. They can remineralize or stay that way for years. So why would I want to treat and cut away tooth that might actually remineralize and heal itself if the body's given the right environment for that tooth to heal? So the first thing is going to be addressing your diet, obviously. I'll review a series of questions that will help me understand what it is you're putting into your body that might be making you so acidic. So I will get into that. One of the compounding factors is leaky gut, which is where your body actually releases too many minerals and can't even absorb them, which will be showing up in your saliva as a very acidic mouth. So that's a whole nother side subject. But one of the things I've found to combat that, especially since we're a fluoride-free practice, are a couple of products from Uncle Harry's. I'm using them a lot more now that I'm in Invisalign also, because a lot of times in between patients, I'm popping my trays out to eat or drink something really quickly and popping them back in without even brushing. And so what I have time to do instead is take a quick swish with the mouthwash that'll neutralize a lot of my saliva, and then I can put my tray back in. And they're pretty profound in the regard that because there's so many essential oils in them, I like the minty strong taste, but your breath will stay fresh for quite some time. I mean, I will say this is probably the first time in years, especially since I usually sleep with a night guard in, or now my Invisalign, that I've woken up with fresh breath and not stinky breath. So it's definitely doing something. But it comes in a children's form. It comes in several flavors. I think it tastes great. My hygienist thought it tasted a little salty because there's bentonite clay in it, there's calcium carbonate, there's a lot of neutralizing factors that'll help diminish the acidity or completely neutralize it. But think of it kind of as throwing flour on to stamp out an oil fire. You can't just rinse it off with water. That's what this does. This has some compounds in it that'll actually stamp out the acidity and completely absorb it. So the toothpaste is one. And then I follow up with the Miracle Mouthwash, which is essentially just a liquid form of the toothpaste. And then you also can get an eyedropper full of the remineralizing mouth drops or even the powder. I have a patient who is camping a lot and she doesn't want to carry a lot of liquids with her. And she also travels a lot. So the powder remineralizer, you can just put on a toothbrush and even use simple bottled water to rinse it around your teeth, swish and spit it out. So we have a lot of convenient forms for you to carry with you. They're all the same formulation. If you look at it, it's a lot of different essential oils and sea salt and different filtered deionized clays and powders and magnetic earth that I think actually taste very pleasant. So they're all extremely affordable. You can get them here at the office at any time. And they're one of the products we're using now to help you remineralize your teeth. The other thing is you can get some probiotic pills that will help combat the leaky gut that you may have going on. And we can talk about that in the office if you have some concerns about that. The last thing we offer is something called MI paste, which is wonderful for remineralizing white spots on your teeth or people that are really cavity prone. What we'll do with that is we'll actually make you a whitening tray, which is a suck-down vacuum-form tray that you can wear at night so that when you put the paste on your teeth, we want to keep it against your teeth so your saliva doesn't rinse it off throughout the night. And so that's another thing we'll do with high cavity risk people is, especially with teenagers, where maybe they're not still so good still with brushing and flossing, as much as we might talk to them about it, is to wipe the MI paste, which comes in a variety of flavors. A lot of the fruit flavors and vanilla flavors are really popular with the kids. But you'll wipe it on your teeth and then you'll put the tray in. The only disadvantage with the MI paste is it's a casein-derived product, so it does have a milk derivative in it if anyone was highly allergic to milk products. Other than that, it's a wonderful product. The Uncle Harry's is completely all natural, so the only downside to it is, again, if you didn't like the minty, salty taste that it has. But I'm happy to talk to you at any time about things we can do to help you heal your teeth. I'm always here for my patients as a resource to help find the best avenue for them in their mouths. So next time you're here at the office, feel free to ask me about any of the products.